Drawing is a skill that can be learned by anyone. The first step is to find a subject. This can be anything from a still life to a landscape. Once you have found your subject, it's time to start sketching. Use light pencil strokes to draw the outlines of your subject. Next, start adding details. Remember to keep the lines light until you are happy with the results. Finally, add shading to give your drawing depth and dimension. With practice, anyone can learn how to draw.